So my name's Grant. I'm one of the specialist orthodontists here at the Dental House. I've been an orthodontist for 3 years now. In order to be a specialist orthodontist, what you have to do is you have to, first of all, be a dentist for a number of years and then go through an additional 3 years of training. And that's 3 years of quite intensive training where you do nothing but orthodontics, so braces. Orthodontic treatment is great for your overall confidence. So having your teeth straightened or your bites improved can make a massive difference to your overall confidence. So teeth can be straightened sometimes quite quickly, so as little as 3 to 6 months. Sometimes more complicated cases can take up to a year and a half, so it's very much individual. What types of braces are available? Well, we have the metal braces, the traditional metal train track style braces that we've used for many years. There's also white braces, which are the same thing, but just in white. And then there's also some invisible braces. So sometimes aligners can be used to straighten the teeth. And those are great as well, so lots of choice. So after the teeth are straightened, a lot of people are quite happy with that result, you know, because we've made a big improvement to things. But after that, what they can do is they can have the teeth whitened, or they can have other cosmetic work. And in the practice, we've got lots of very good cosmetic dentists to make that transition. So to book in with a consultation, all you have to do is contact us here at the practice. We have treatment coordinators that are on hand, ready to take your phone calls. They'll book you in for an initial chat about what you like about the smile, what you don't like, and how we can help you. And then what we can do is we can talk to you about the different types of braces that we have available, and then basically you make your decision from there.